a catch of 9 double-figure bream plus others from a secluded Norfolk lake, all caught on lobworm presented beneath sliding float tackle and just a 4-pound reel line. This was a catch made during the early 1990s before big bream, barbel, tench, chub and carp etc. became commonplace as they are today. I do hope you enjoy it. Because bream could sometimes be seen porpoising during mild weather when out pike fishing this mysterious Norfolk lake, I always vowed that one day I would specifically set about catching them. And so eventually, on a misty dawn in the late summer of 94, when everything was just right, having beforehand heavily ground baited a 13 feet deep area for 2 consecutive evenings, I fished a slider float using lobtail for bait. And almost instantly, away went the float, within minutes of anchoring quietly some 30 yards from the swim marker. Now, I can't do anything with this fish. This is just kiting slowly along the bottom. It feels a very big bream indeed. It really does feel big. Whoa! Little did I know then, while that monstrous bream battled away, that I was about to enjoy the catch of a lifetime. And one of those truly rare and memorable angling experiences. Come on, slowly does it. Look at that. 4-pound line stretched to the maximum. Gotta be so careful. I tend to alter the clutch throughout the fight so that when it's on a short line, I slacken off. I'm having to slacken off now because this fish is really, it's doing what I don't want it to do. It's going right through the shoal. But it's very big and very heavy. The fight of big bream is really quite something else. You don't often experience it, and so there's not that many chances in a fishing life to enjoy it, but they're very fast and incredibly heavy. Really not that much different to a very large tench. This fish is heavy and it's keeping way down. Whoa, and it's going. I can't do anything with that. That's still going. It's still going. I don't know how big the bream go to in this lake, but having had them this morning to over 12 pounds, they could be anything. They really could be anything. It's quite frightening. And this is the first time that I've ever fished this lake for these bream. It just shows you what a wonderful off chance. Ooh. Come on. Keep away from that side of the boat. I don't want you going around that anchor chain. Ooh. That's a beautiful fish. Look at the size of that. Oh, he's got the line caught round one of his fins. Oh. Woo. This is a very big fish. A very big fish. It amazes me they're still feeding in this sunlight too. Oh, look at that. That's colossal. That's well into double figures. Well into double figures. Now, come on. Don't let's lose you now. Ooh. Look at the size of that. That's over a foot thick. Deep, rather. Oh, the hook's just in the bottom lip there. Come on, don't come out now. Come in the net. Come on. 2 seconds more. Yes, look at that. That is the biggest bream I've ever caught. I swear it. Oh. Ah. Look at that. That is absolutely enormous. Absolutely enormous. Where's the hook? Just in the bottom lip. Whoops. There we are. Well, Wilson. Oh, look at that. I don't think that fish has ever been caught before. Look at it. I'm going to rename this Dream Lake. Dream Lake. That is a... Shall I say it? That is a clunker. Let's weigh him straight away. Right. I won't bother with the scales that only weigh to 12 pounds. I'll put him straight on the set that go up to 32. Now, the net weighs a pound when it's wet. Let's see what this goes. I know this is my biggest bream because I've never seen one that size before. That is incredible. Look at that. Now, that is 14 pound, between 9 and 10 ounces. Hovering on the 10, that means that is 13 pounds, 10 ounces. Now, 6 or 7 years ago, that would have been the British record. Look at that, it's beautiful. What a fish. Well, as you can see, I've gently brought the keep net into the bank here because there's quite a lot of fish in it. In fact, I put three back out there, including two 11-pounders, and I've decided to let these go in the shallow water so that we can have a good look at them. They really are superb fish, and this is my best catch of bream ever. It really is. Whoops. I mean, we're talking all double figure fish, these. Look at them. Whoa. Lovely to see them swim away strongly too. This might be the biggest one, I just don't know. There's several of 12 and 13. I mean, look at that. Whoops. that's definitely four doubles. Oh, here's another one. That's five. They're immense fish. I don't think I've ever caught bream that are so deep anywhere before. This, I think, is the biggest one. Whoops. I don't know, there were a couple of 13s. Look at that. That is absolutely... Whoops. Wonderful. Back you go. There we are. Well, that's six. Here's another double. That's seven. Whoops. Where you go. I can't believe this, really. Whoa. That's eight. He's off. And that's nine. And that's it. Nine double figure bream. I don't think I'll ever, as long as I live, ever have a better catch than that.